Speaking of accommodations, you'll be happy to know that sleeping in Assisi is far more accommodating price-wise when compared to Rome or Florence. And Assisi is filled with convents and monasteries set up to accommodate travelers on a budget. I talked about this in a previous episode. My favorite convent of all time is the Suora del Giglio, just up the street from the St. Francis Basilica. If you need to take the bus, make sure you get off at the very last stop on top of Assisi and roll yourself and your luggage downhill past Piazza del Comune and down Via San Francesco. Because if you stop at the Basilica Piazza, the first stop into Assisi, you'll be doing this at a 180 degree incline. If you prefer a quiet convent with a beautiful and serene backyard to meditate and contemplate, and you don't mind a 10 p.m. curfew, I recommend the Oasi de Brighera. By bus, you can get off at the Porta Nova stop, take the escalators up, and it's just inside the big archway.